Good evening. Tonight I have several things prepared for you to help you fall into a deep, restful sleep. We will start with a gentle scalp massage, and then we will move into some gentle sleep triggers to help you deeply relax. I'm just going to go ahead and start massaging your scalp very gently, massaging your head and around your cheekbones, on your face as well. A lot of times we hold a lot of tension in our face. As I touch around your face right here, don't forget to deeply relax. Release any tension in your forehead, in your cheeks, in your neck, in your shoulders. Very good. Now just relax. Know that I have you completely taken care of to help you fall deeply into this restful sleep. If you'd like to close your eyes, you can close your eyes, or can just let them fall shut when they're ready. Let me just put my fingers on some of the pressure points on your face. and on the sides of your head. Let me use this to help you relax even more deeply. Did a little bit of a scalp massage and a face massage with my fingers. And now I will use this soft brush to do a scalp massage as well to help you relax even more deeply. Bristles are very soft, and they will help you feel calm and relaxed and sleepy. feeling at this point. Just make sure that you are relaxing. Just release any of that tension you have left in your face, in your cheeks, in your forehead, sides of your face, and in your jaw. Just relax. Relax. Good. I have some lotion for you. A stress relief lotion. I'm going to do a very gentle hand massage for you, just to help you fully relax and continue to fall into that deep sleep. On the back of this, it says to massage into skin whenever you need to relax and unwind, and breathe deeply for best results. It has sage and cedarwood. These are very relaxing scents. Rub a little bit into my hands so that you can smell it, and then we will go ahead and do your hand and arm massage to help you relax, okay? Calming scent. Let me go ahead and rub some of this into your hands as well, okay? Go ahead and give me one of your hands. Thank you. Give me your other hand. Thank you. Put a little bit more on, okay? Okay, go ahead and give me that hand now. How's that? Good. Now you just continue to breathe and continue to relax the muscles in your face, in your jaw, in your cheeks. So let them relax. Very good. As you do, I'm going to do some more sounds just to help you fall more into that peaceful, deep sleep. Okay. And you just relax. Rub some of this into your temples to continue to help you just relax any of those muscles that are having a hard time relaxing right now. Has a lemon ginger scent. It smells very fresh. As I rub it right here and right here and here and here, I want you to relax each of those muscles, okay? Another sound that I will use for you to help you continue to relax. Okay. Mm-hmm. figure has a very deeply penetrating sound to it. It's almost as if your brain is getting a massage from ear to ear. Deeply relaxing. Now I am going to very gently rub this wood gently across your forehead and over your head in a sort of rolling motion like this. Just very gently massage your head and your forehead to help you feel more deeply relaxed. Okay, I can definitely help you with that, okay? I have a couple more things I can help. you to sleep. Just a very, very soft and gentle yellow cloth. It's very soft. It can help you feel like you're wrapped up in a warm blanket. Sometimes just having that warmth around your shoulders, by your face, can help you feel more safe and more relaxed so you can fall into that peaceful sleep. I know it's been a long day for you. Okay and safe for you to let go of everything that happened today. You can fully relax. Everything that you needed to do, the most important things got done today. Now it's time for you to relax and sleep. Let me rub this against your face. Hopefully that is helping you feel just a little bit more relaxed now. Now I can have this jar. Imagine that we just wiped away all of your worries, everything that you're stressing about, any thoughts you have from the day, any concerns that you have. I can imagine that we just wiped them all away and that they are now in this jar, in the cloth that we used to wipe your skin. And they're safe in here. You get to keep this jar, all of your thoughts, memories, your list of things to do, whatever didn't get done today, things that you would like to address later. They're all safely inside this jar. And because they are safe inside this jar, you get to keep it with you, set it aside, find a special place for it tonight. And as you do, it will allow you to just completely relax, because you know that these thoughts and ideas and your list of things to do are safe, and that they are ready for you to pick them up tomorrow. And they will be waiting there for you when you are ready to address them. But for now, they are safely stored away in this jar, so that your mind can be empty and peaceful, and you can drift off to a comfortable sleep and release any tension, any worries, any stress, because you are fully safe and able to do so. Let me give this jar to you. You don't need to take back out the thoughts or memories or experiences right now. You can take them out in the morning when you are ready to address them. But for now, just set them aside. Find a safe place for them, okay? This is for you. There you go. Hopefully you feel much more relaxed and ready to close your eyes and drift off into a peaceful sleep.